My name is Sigrid, Wonsil, and I'm a painter and a printmaker, and I teach art appreciation at Elgin Community College. Now I have teach one class, so I have time to travel and paint. So about 2 years ago, I went to Europe with a former professor, now my friend, and she took me to Greece. And before we went to Greece, we stopped at the Venice Biennale and saw all the world-class art there. This is about taking delight. I spent 3 weeks in this little fishing village and just painted whatever I felt like painting, all in watercolor. What I really was impressed with, as I'm from the Midwest, was the sea. This was by the Aegean, and we traveled on the Mediterranean. And the sea was fun. It was beautiful and calm. So the oil paintings are about water and about the power of water. I made one printmaking plate when I was in Greece, and it was, it's called Silk Aquitin. The nice part is that it's cheap, it's easy to transport, and what I did was make the plate and then make prints and then paint on top of the prints. And as you can see, they changed a lot from one print to the other. The spirit in Greece, there's a really different atmosphere, and it's mostly they enjoy every day. And that was their attitude, and I really think that's wonderful. My email address, sigrid@wonsil.com. And if you have any questions, please email me. And if you would like to order copies or originals of my work, email me.